Hey everyone, it's Irene, the Cosplay Counselor, here to help you with your high school, college, and career questions. Today's question is, what does a counselor do? At the core of it, a counselor is a professional who helps students or other individuals problem solve and provide advisement or guidance towards finding a resolution. However, this particular term seems to be used interchangeably among the different organizations. I'm going to go ahead and highlight four different types of counselors and their primary roles and responsibilities. So if you're interested to learn more about what a counselor does, then keep watching. One, therapists or mental health counselors. So these type of professionals oftentimes will meet with their patients or clients on a one-to-one basis for multiple different sessions. They can employ different type of therapy approaches, such as behavioral cognitive, psychoanalytic, which is also known as talk therapy, solutions-based therapy, among other different schools of thoughts. At the core of it all, they are helping the individual dig deep and figure out what the root of the problem is so that they can find a resolution that is long-term. Two, school counselors or guidance counselors. So these type of counselors have the same training as the therapists or mental health counselors, except we took an additional few classes that are geared specifically towards school counseling. We work with students from K through 12 as opposed to working with the general population. We also counsel students on the three different domains as described by the American School Counselors Association, also known as ASCA, and those three domains are academic, career, and social-emotional. Three, college counselor. Now, a college counselor has very tailored knowledge on how to help students with admission to highly selective universities. These type of counselors can often be found at an after-school tutoring program or at a private school where going to these highly selective universities is a very high priority. Four, admissions counselors. So an admissions counselor's primary responsibility is to help with recruitment for prospective students. Their job usually entails them to go make connections with the different high school counselors and participate in college fairs, do representative visits to help students learn more about their campus. Now, if they represent a school that has a lot of interest, their primary goal is to try to reach out to an underrepresented population and get them to come and apply to their school. So that's kind of the gist of what a counselor does based on the type of counseling role that they possess. If you found this video helpful, I would love it if you would share it. For more information, please check out my website, cosplaycounselor.com, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!